Okay.
I'm gonna work the fire extinguisher.
I think that is brilliant thinking.
So you have no, but you don't have fuel, but you're gonna start it anyway?
Yeah, it's got fuel floating around. It should just pop if it's going to.
That was encouraging sounding.
Oh, these kickstart rubbers may not be the best thing.
Rubber again. You don't look like you're using as much enthusiasm as you do on the Gold Star.
He's got to learn it.
You know, I realize every time you stand that pig goes.
I feel it.
Yeah, you should be able to. It's moving a lot.
That's because the other side, it's just got a loose bolt.
Oh, okay.
Well, let's see. I'm not sure what to try, but the fact that it doesn't have any fuel is...
And it may not have spark.
I love it how the bike is slowly sliding backwards.
It's going out the door backwards.
Yeah.
This is one of those things. It's... I want to try it pretty quick. But the fact that we don't have our mixture under control.
Maybe it has too much choke. How do you check if it's got spark?
Well,
you have to kick it over.
Do a real quick thing here.
You have to kick it over while you do the little zap test.
Hey.
The semblance to ground here somewhere.
But it's not close to somewhere where we already have gasoline.
That's everywhere, Jimmy.
That's what concerns me, Jill. Okay.
But I'm gonna slip the spark plug out.
So it kicks over nice and easy.
Yeah, so we have a chance at it. Let's see. Sorry about that.
That's okay. Here, we'll look at Jimmy while we're waiting. It's a good thing John's not here. How's that smell?
No fuel?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Whoa! That's a good spark.
You see a good spark?
Yeah, that's a good spark to get. Oh, man.
And yeah, you got good spark.
Good spark a couple of times. Here, hold on,
we watching the spark?
Yeah, Sylvie wants to be near.
You didn't get any spark that time.
There you go. Oh, I see it, yeah.
You can hear it.
Okay.